position, we have team 3028.
Robot Commando Squad from Hidalgo, Texas.
We have team 5308.
Creation from Wuhan, China.
And team 3728.
I am Panda of Houston, Texas.
We have two robots here. Four of the Blue Alliance. Team 3570.
Staccato Robodors of Lubbock, Texas.
Team 4346.
Crimson Dragons of Houston, Texas.
And team 1622.
That's Spider of Hawaii, California.
That was Estacado Robodors of Lubbock, Texas. Now, under human control, remember this is a 2-on-3 situation. Red Alliance missing their Alliance Fleet 3028 Robot Commando Squad. So it's going to be up to 5308 and 3728 to take on the Robodors, the Dragons, and Spider for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance jumping out to a 30-0 lead. Qualifying match 30. Grinding to a standstill here in the white zone. And 16 Blue Team now has points for the Blue Alliance up and over the crust. Lots of movement on the field, looking for some points to come out of it though, as we have 3-on-2 for Blue Alliance now. 45-70, 43-46, and 16-22 taking a shot, but just missing, falling short of going up and over that truss. 37-28, blocking effectively for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance now with 101 points. Up against the Red Alliance Blue. Red Alliance strategy may not be working as well as they conceived it, as Blue Alliance now taking another shot. Always hard when you have these 2-on-3 power plays. The majority of the time, as Blue Alliance now up 111-0. With 15 seconds remaining, 15 seconds remaining, qualifying match 30 with the Lone Star Regional, 15th anniversary at the Lone Star Regional, coming to you from Houston, Texas, at the George R. Brown Convention Center.
Oh, no, no,
As we wait for the score to come in and get the field set, a couple of gracious professionalism notes. Team Shark, 41-55. Thank you to the first volunteers for everything you do to help us out. Thank you, Texas Torque, for giving 45-70 terminal screws for the victor. Bronco Boss Team 3481, thanks everyone for all their support here at the Lone Star Regional. Thank you Team 4824 for giving us the PVC great courtesy of the P51 Mustangs. While we wait for the score for qualifying match 30, we're going to go ahead and call the teams for qualifying match 31. In the first position, we have Colorado Alliance, Colorado Rumbos, Team 57 of Houston, Texas, the Bravos, Autobots, 2582 from Lufkin, Texas, finishing up the Alliance, T-38-42, Bobby Eagles, the Chihuahua Mexico. In the first position, we have Texas, Team 5093 from Culiacan, Mexico. The brothers, 4735, Iran from Torreon, Mexico. Finishing up the blue alliance, Gator Zeus. Team 2936, Gator Zellas of Dickinson, Texas. I believe you're still sorting through the remains of that last match to try and figure out what happened and get the right score. Once they do, we'll get these robots to come this year, and we will come back with match number 29.
I wanna rock right now.
31.
My bass and I finish to get down. I'm not internationally known, but I know to rock the microphone because I get stupid. I mean outrageous. Stay away from me. This is contagious. Cause I'm a man. I'm grown up.
Scores coming in, qualifying match 30, taking the victory, the Blue Alliance with 172 points.